How good is Boruto? When Boruto was just coming out, it got a lot of hate. And I mean a lot of hate. But I'm here to let you know if it's as shitty as people say, or if it's a good enough successor to Naruto.
Pros.
Boruto has a lot of pros, one of them being Boruto's character development. We see Boruto start off as a little unlikable shit. I mean, I couldn't stand the f***er, but he learned a lot since then. He learned the importance of ninja tools and not to rely on them, and learned to appreciate his father. I think him starting off with everything is a good build up to him losing it all. Another pro is Kawaki. Kawaki is a great f***ing character, and has a very compelling backstory. One, he looks cool as s***. He literally has a face tat and piercings, and he's pretty much an edgy Naruto. The taijutsu and choreography to a lot of these fights are f***ing splendid, and let's talk about absorption. Absorption can be looked at as both a pro and a con, but I think it's halted the amount of big boom booms we have to see, and made it to where the character actually have to fight. And can we just talk about how good this fight was? The fight was animated so perfectly, and his bear arm mode looks so good. Anyways, I love how the parallels are reversed. Boruto is looking like he's gonna be Sasuke's parallel, and Kawaki is gonna be Naruto's. I also think this show does a decent job on showing us the side characters, like how they showed Sarada's progress when working on Ishidori. But with all that being said, I don't think the show is perfect. It has its flaws and things that can be fixed easily. Like I said, the absorption thing can be a con and a pro. I think it also makes it to where nobody can showcase ninjutsu. Ninjutsu is pretty much useless at this point. Also, Sasuke, get your f***ing arm back. Like, what the f***? I also think they could go without the fillers and I get it, you have to let the manga get further ahead, but damn, it's a lot. But I skipped those, so whatever. Also, why does Konohamaru suck so bad? The man is only out there to get owned. You had so much potential. What happened to you? But yeah, I think if you take the show and watch only the canon parts, it's pretty good. Maybe even great, to be honest. They do a lot of things right, and honestly, it gets a lot of hate for no reason. I get it, it started off kind of slow, but it's definitely justified by now. So like always, if you enjoyed the vid, like, subscribe, and comment what you want to see next. And be sure to check out our YouTube channel. Buddha out.